Welcome to Rucifail. So, after looting Prison Island last week, I've decided to head all the way down to the southwest corner of the map, another part of the map I've never been to before. So, I've just decided to come down, have a look-see, see where the road goes, see where the train tracks go. I guess that kind of answers that then. They do just stop. I assume they probably would, but I wasn't sure if there was any pretense of them fading off into the distance or anything like that, but nope. Pretty simple. Nothing here. So I decide to head north. I'm heading inland. I've never been up the west side of the map before, so I want to go try and find somewhere. I'm thinking I want to set up an improvised shelter and explore a bit of the countryside. I am looking for places that might be a good spot to stash an improvised shelter, somewhere that might be a little hard to find or hard to see. So I am looking through some nooks and crannies where I come across them. As I move further north, I notice that I seem to be getting colder, so I'm not sure if that's just how it is on this server, time of day, or maybe it is just as you move north. And I also notice that the trees are changing. We're having more pine trees now and less of the open forest. So I've just hit 100 subscribers. Thanks, guys. It's really great to have your support. As I continue to move north, I notice some smoke through the trees, so I move a little closer to investigate. It appears to be coming from a helicopter crash. This is probably only the second helicopter crash I've ever come across, maybe my third. And I've never really had a good chance to investigate one, so I decide to take a closer look and see what they're all about. There's meant to be some good loot here. Change back into my full camo gear just to make sure that I'm harder to spot hiding out in the trees. I can hear an infected nearby. The infected seems to be a fair way from that house. I'm not sure if he spawned closer to me or if he's travelled a fair way because he spawned when someone else was near. The infected still seem to be around the helicopter, which most likely means it hasn't been looted yet, unless they respawn. Again, they're not heaps close, but I can't remember hearing the helicopter crash. So it may have been here for a while. I need to get a closer look. Check out the trees nearby in case there's someone lurking in them. Doesn't appear to be anyone. I'm thinking it's worthwhile to have a go at this helicopter. Surely there's some good loot there. I decide to drop my bag and sort out some of my loot so that I've got more stamina and a bit of room to carry some things. Okay then, let's do this. Ooh, that was a little close for comfort. Alright, let's see what's here. Has someone already been here? Not very much. Alright, there's still not much. I think the gun I've got's better than that. Another silencer. Alright. PU scope, don't have a Mosin. Really? Is that it? Is that all it's got to offer? I thought these were meant to be like loaded with loot. Interesting. I run back towards my bag. I zigzag a bit just in case there is someone else around and they're trying to line a shot up on me. Figure I'm in the safe. No one's shot me yet. They didn't get me out there. There must be anyone keeping an eye on me. Or if they are, they must be more scared of me than I am of them. So I got through the helicopter without a cut, which is nice for a change. But all I really got was a silencer. Don't get me wrong. Silencers are great, but I would have liked, I don't know what I would have liked. I was expecting more, I guess. I decided to run down to the house to have a look around. No one's shot at me. There's no sign or sound. I figure it's pretty safe. The helicopter will be attracting other players if they are around or if they see it, but they should also see now that the zombies are dead. So assume that there's no loot there. Or that there is another player around nearby, so it might scare them off as well. This looks like it'd be quite an alright place to set up a base. Maybe a little too close to where helicopters crash though. I guess, you know, they'd crash here every few hours or every few days, depending on how the server's configured. So it could be quite a little hot spot. It still could be a great spot to set up a little, I don't know, sniper camp or something like that. Need the right rifle and scope for that though. Probably would have made sense to check out this house before running across to the helicopter in hindsight, but anyway. I decided to have a quick check of the orchard in case any fruit has spawned. I have been in the area for a while now. And would also show if there were other players around, I guess. But yeah, there's no fruit here. So, time to continue my journey. I do want to keep heading north, but I kind of do a bit of a loop out first. Ooh, I'm out of ammo. I probably should have loaded the gun. Good thing, I only had one shot left after dealing with all those infected at the helicopter. So after moving a little further north, away from the crash site, I take care of some housekeeping, I repair my stab vest, and I reload the magazine for my gun. I keep heading north. Come across this little, I guess, canyon of sorts here. Start thinking it'd be a great spot to set up like a camp maybe, but you'd need a few people. Or maybe an ambush site. Just pretty cool. But I think I'm getting close to where I want to set up camp. I eventually settle on a spot. I'm about halfway up the western side of the map, I'd say, maybe a little further. And I found a nice little grove of trees where I can hopefully set up an improvised shelter, which will be a little hard to find. So I've made myself a kit, and now I'm going to try and place it. I want to have the back of the shelter facing this way and the front well and truly in the trees, so it's harder to see. Now with the kit set up and two short sticks to go with it, it's only 48 more short sticks and I'll have a new home or a new base of operations place. . 48 sticks and a fair bit of time later, I'm ready to build the shelter. I've had difficulty in the past erecting these shelters. I couldn't get it to give up the build prompt. I've got a little better, but it still takes a few goes sometimes. I think the tree here is getting in the way of me actually getting the prompt. There we go, I've got it now. Oh, and it's well and truly hidden from this side. That's brilliant. Can't even see it. And from the back, I think you'd have to basically be right on it to see it. If you were any distance away, you wouldn't find it. So with my camp all set up, I log in the next day, and it's time to go hunting. I don't have any food, but I have heard a deer. The deer was a little further away than I was expecting, but I finally tracked them down. Having the improvised shelter has allowed me to clear out all my inventory slots, so I have lots of room to pick up as much of this meat as I can. That's a lot of steak. That's brilliant. I want to take the pelt with me as well. I've heard that you can make rope from the guts, but I've never been able to do it myself. I think you might have to combine it, and then I realize that you can do it with a knife. So I make myself some pristine rope from some deer guts. I then run back to camp. When back at camp, I use the new rope to make another kit and then gather another 50 sticks and put together another shelter next to the other one. I make a fireplace and I place it under a tree to hide all the smoke. I want to cook all that meat that I just got from that deer. I get myself a sharpened stick and I sit down and start to cook all the meat. I think I've set myself up pretty well here. My campsite's fairly well hidden. Hopefully I can get a bit of loot, have a look around, see what this side of the map has to offer me. Thanks for watching, guys, and thanks for the 100 subscribers. It does mean a lot to me. It is encouraging me to make more videos. If you haven't subscribed already, please consider doing so. Thanks, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.